Hello, America. Billy Bo Beefheart here with Way to the Right News. A new leader has stepped forward in the moral battleground in American marriage. That's right. None other than former Mayor Rudolph Giuliani has stepped up and said he knows how to keep gays from being miserable like the rest of us. That's right. Who else is better to take the moral stand on American marriage than Rudolph the Giuliani? He's been married 3 times. Once to his cousin. I'm Billy Bo Beefheart, and this has been Way to the Right News.